Brainiacs attack left a thousands dead, many more thousands homeless. When President Kane said, I couldn't refuse. So I let this younger into Hydra. Together they could mold the younger heroes into protect Earth with force of good. But I'm only semi-retired. Behind the scenes, I've been preparing for Superman's return. Cal swore he escaped from the Phantom Zone. I'll be foolish not to take him up on his word.